Great Britain, then, one of only two countries to have held a Grand Prix in every single year of the Formula One World Championship. And the circuit extends that record further for today's Grand Prix. The 3.6 miles of the Silverstone circuit in Great Britain is hallowed ground to the Formula One faithful. We have 18 corners that wrap around this former World War II airbase and some good passing opportunities at the end of the DRS zones. Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's race. Lando Norris put in a fantastic lap yesterday and will start from pole position, and Valtteri Bottas will line up alongside. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Joker, Verstappen, Pierre Gasly and Sainz, Stroll, Ricciardo, Joe and Nicholas Latifi, Russell, Giovinazzi, Esteban Ocon and Perez, Aitken, Leclerc, Callum Ilott and Mick Schumacher, Tsunoda and Nikita Mazepin. It's almost time for the lights to go out, so let's head down to the track and get this Grand Prix underway.
Okay, this is the team's home race. We're all relying on you to impress today.
Just a reminder, we are critical on fuel, probably a lap or so short. We don't need to risk a DNF chasing records, so think about starting to conserve fuel, maybe lifting earlier into the corners.
Right, some information on Ricardo. They seem to have an issue. Start actively conserving fuel, please, or we won't be finishing today. You need to be lifting off the throttle as you approach a corner. Let the drag slow you down a bit before you start active braking. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Okay, copy that. Just a reminder, we are critical on fuel, probably a lap or so short. We don't need to risk a DNF chasing records, so think about starting to conserve fuel, maybe lifting earlier into the corners. Some information on Ocon. They have an issue with their car. They're going to be slow. Caution, the virtual safety car has just been deployed due to a buildup of debris on the track. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Okay, clear. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. The gap behind us is 2.1 seconds. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Nice move. Good job. Valtteri is in the pits. Box, box. We're coming in this lap. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. Complete, go now. Look after these tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound. there's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Great work. That's a new fastest lap of the race. Sainz is ahead of you. Okay, gap ahead is 23.0 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 11 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1:26.5. This is your final lap of the race. Some information on Schumacher, they're retiring from the race. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. Yellow flag. Green flag.
on fire!
Absolutely awesome. Just amazing. Well done.
Here we are then, a fantastic British Grand Prix, and what a performance it was from our race winners today. What do you think it was, Ant, that gave them the edge over the competition today?
I think a large part of the result comes down to temperament. They were able to keep their heads when everyone around them was losing theirs, and that's allowed them to get the best out of the car, to maximise the strategy, and to stay out of trouble.
Red Bull put up an outstanding fight for the front position today, and it's great to see it paid off for them. They do so much for the sport that you can't help but be delighted by today's race win. Joker increases their championship lead. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Yuki Tsunoda gets my vote today.
Let's move on to the constructors. Red Bull pull further ahead in the standings. There was also a strong showing from the Mercedes team today as they make their way up the standings. It's been an absolutely wild weekend of Formula One action. I can't wait to see what's next.
That was an exciting race from our perspective. Let's have yours. You and your teammate took a podium finish for your teammate. Will you be celebrating with them? Your team did an incredible job at this track in comparison to last season. Is this something you've been preparing for? So talk us through what happened between you and your rival today. Great, well that's everything.
The contract renewal window has opened. We can try and renegotiate for a better deal with our current team, or approach someone else.